Hey, what's up, YouTubers? So today I have a very short idea for you, and it's really a resolution that I've made for myself, but I think that, you know, if it's going to benefit me, I feel like it can benefit you as well. So here's my resolution. It's just to meet one person a day, one, who I get down their contact information, you know, their Facebook, their email, or their number, and who is, you know, someone that I could really hit it off with, someone that has common interests, or a girl that I'm interested in, or pretty much anything. So, just to make one new friend, essentially, or, you know, one new potential girlfriend every single day for as long as I can keep this going. You know, it could be a year or 2 years or 3 years, but if you think about it, it's really easy to meet one person in a day. All you have to do is sit down at a coffee house or at a library or just be walking and just make a comment, and the conversation will start off. And I made a new friend today, which is good. You know, someone that's got similar interests to me, someone that has interest in martial arts, so that's all good. And, you know, it's easy. You know, I think you'll find that most people that you strike up a random conversation with aren't really bad people. You know, on average, they might be a little bit boring, but some of them will be really interesting. And if you do this along with me, I'm sure it will have awesome impacts in your day-to-day life. So I'll keep this going. You know, I'll update it maybe in a month or two and tell you how it's going. But I think that just having this consistency to meet one person a day will lead you to an abundant social and potentially dating life.